Well, we had a pleasant day here at chatting. It's us making our way home now. We've had our 6 hours of fun. Enjoyed it. Rain threatening most of the day, right enough. But good enough day. We'll get back in time to get greeted with Steve with his £11 odds rainbow. Nice fish. He was pleased as punch with it, and it certainly was a nice fish. Both Ian and I thought it was a lot more than what it was. Well, Chatham Fishery comprises of three lakes: Dunny Deer Lake, Ross Lake, and Chatham Lake. Steve got his rainbow of over £11 in Ross Lake. Well done, Stevie. Collie returned 6, I returned 3, all good sized fish. A pleasant day spent fishing, well worth the drive into English Territory.